Got me a soda too.
Nice. He says there's a Rex not far from us. Well, about 600 meters away from us.
Oh yeah. Okay. Towards him or which direction?
Yeah, he's towards Trihorn, I guess.
Oh, look. Did you see this?
What's that?
A Rex poop.
Oh, so maybe it is around us. I hear it, actually.
Do you?
I'll attract it over.
Oh. there's two Rex around here, dude. A big one and a small one. So be very, very careful. Big female roaming around. I should have followed the tracks.
Well, this Rex is coming over here now. Just heard all those shots. There she is.
Is that the big one?
Trying to get a weight. 64 to 65.
Yeah, that's what I had. 60 something. 64 to 66.
I've got some rocks up here, so we can sit up here and shoot it.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Is she coming this way?
She's just on the... Yeah, she's... This way.
Finished him off. I think she might be confused between us and him. Do you have a visual?
Yeah, she was like maybe 200 meters away. I lost her in the tree here.
Yeah, I think she's probably going after him. Up, got a track here. Yep, this is her. Same one. Well, we might have to get up close and personal on this one.
Nah, she was just over there. I saw her. She must have turned away.
Well, I got her tracks. I hear her.
Guess she doesn't want to come this way.
She seems reluctant.
She's over by the tree lines where I saw her.
Yeah, I see a trike up. Yeah, over here you mean, right? Trihorn Woods? Yeah, I'm gonna shoot this trike here and see if she hears. I think he's shooting it with a 50 caliber. Ridiculous. They shouldn't even let you have one until you're level 50. Should have level requirements.
It's probably going for him.
Yep. I think he might already be shooting it. Fleeing, it says. That's why it disappeared so fast.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
I guess it scared it.
It ran away or something for some reason. Why, we don't know. I'm just worried it could be the, well, it probably isn't the rare, because I think it would be more than that weight. Okay, I hear her. And if I see her, I'm gonna take a shot. We could kind of go over here. Yeah, I think it's going after him. We might attract it though.
Maybe.
Are you coming? I'm all alone.
Up on the ridge.
Well, I'm out in the open now. You better come over here. She's going over towards the beach. I don't know why. But Mr. 50 caliber over here is going to turn her into scrambled eggs.
I have a feeling she's already scrambled eggs for some reason.
Well, I think he might have already shot her. I'm not sure. Well, if you come over this way, I got her.
I hear thumping around.
Run over here down the slope. Oh no, no!
I had no stamina.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
I popped the fucking beacon though, so I'm good.
Yeah, you should have ran towards me. I was at the, what do you call it? The slope.
I didn't know where you were. I was in panic mode.
Yeah, I hear you. Another one. I think there's two. Uh oh, careful. Oh no! Mookie! Wow, you popped the beacon that close, huh?
I thought she would have left.
She won't die, man. I hit her in the chest many times. Come down here, the slope. Not that way, Mookie.
She's blocking me off.
Oh no. Well, I can't shoot her if she goes over that hill. I'm shooting her, man. There we go. She's hurt now. Now she's, there we go. That's funny. That's always good to have in the video. 30 meters away and there's a Rex between me and you. Love it.
I don't even know where my body is.
Oh boy, yeah, I don't even know where you... what, the last time you died? It was over... yeah, back that way a little bit. He dropped another one.
Oh, I was right on the pod.
Oh, is that right? Wow. He dropped another one down the cliff.
What a noob.
Yeah. He's probably scared, that's why. There is a trike over here, though, which I'm going to try to shoot at.
Well, I'm glad I threw that pod down, because I knew he was going to get me for some reason.
Well, she was pissed. Even if you had enough stamina, I don't think you would have outran her. Because she just wasn't going to stop. She was in one of those long distance frenzy moods. Gotta make some money back. Oh, how? I didn't even check the weight on that. Shoot, I forgot to look. Don't matter anyway, it was. We made it scrambled eggs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot, like, since you were coming over the through the woods, that as soon as I went down that slope, she reprogrammed herself.
I took some shots on her, too, that didn't help.
Probably not, but, you know, if they don't see me, they're going to go right after you. I mean, without question, that's what happened. I should have stayed kind of up on top and kind of ran around with her, but... That's okay. It happens to the best of us.
Yep, and mostly me.
What, you're not still the Rex attractor, are you?
I wasn't that one.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's because I was down the slope. And the second time you were in your banana suit.
True. Well, I kind of spawned like right on her.
Yeah,
dude.
Right there. That was funny. Oh wow, that's a cool shot of the gun right there. B8.
Was my spawn on camera?
It's nice and shiny too. What do you mean? What the pod? You mean?
Yeah, did it just pop out of nowhere?
I wasn't really paying attention, to be honest with you. Because I was shooting the Rex. I only saw your pod when I came up over the, you know, the slopes.
Okay.
It very well could be, but I think I was below the slope. I'm not sure it even got a shot of that. Why is he shooting it?
I was shooting around the area so I can get its attention.
Oh, that was you. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I could hear it.
I was wondering why he had another gun. I was like, that's...
I could hear it. I want to see it so I can shoot it and attract it to
it's
us.
It's down here. He said it's in the water.
Oh.
It won't come up. You got to follow it all the way down. The only way to do it is lure it.
I can hear it moving around.
Yeah, there's no way to... He's not going to come back up. You got to make him chase you all the way down here. And that's not an easy task. Me and the... was that you or the gaming mode that did it on the video?
Yeah, probably in gaming mode.
Yeah, we had the lore one. He's going to kill it again.
How do they get down there?
Slide down. Slide down the hill. Yeah, he ain't gonna come. He's not aggressive enough.
Shoot in the head, they'll get aggressive.
Oh, actually he did come. Where is he? Wait, yeah, he's coming. Does he follow me? You gotta shoot. You gotta keep backing up. You gotta keep going this way.
He's running.
Towards you or me? Or up the hill?
Me. He's running into the hill.
Oh, come over this way. We gotta all move this way. Everybody has to move this way. Otherwise, he ain't gonna come. think he's coming. It's hard to tell. He's like under the he's probably under the water. There he comes. Yeah, he'll come. Just keep moving this way. Come here, Mr. X. Hope I don't slide down. He's coming.
Yeah, you can hear him crunching on the cliffside.
Yep. Almost there. Don't. Oh, here he is over here. Okay. I don't want him to hurt him, because then he'll run away in the opposite direction. Oh, is he in the water? There he comes. Haha. Yeah, I remember I had to do this many times in the beginning. I've dropped Rex down the cliff so many times.
That sucks.
Yeah. Well, you know, in the beginning. You're just trying to... Got no strategy, you know what I mean? You're just shooting. Here he comes.
Surprised you can't climb that.
Him? That's pretty steep. I mean, I'm glad he can't.
If that was a queen, guaranteed she'd be climbing that.
She'd float. She'd use her teleportation powers. I've seen her do some crazy stuff. She's glitched. She running away for you?
He's just standing there.
Oh, okay. Because I see the blood spot moving. I think he's got a laptop or something. A low spec machine, I don't know. I want to take a picture. Oh, did it disappear? Picture. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, she just died.
Yeah, I think he harvested it. No?
No, I got the harvest.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, it'll fall once you harvest.
That's weird.
Yeah.
I thought it was still moving. I was trying to get the blood.
Check what out? What, the crate? Trike in the water? Oh, that. He wants the other Rex. There's another Rex floating.
Oh, that one's dead, though.
Yeah, there's no way to get in there, I don't think. Unless you kill a trike. Maybe we can get a trike to die in the water. And use it as a bridge.
Yeah, good luck with that. That thing's way out there.
Yeah, it's pretty deep. Pretty deep. Yeah, you'd have to kill at least three trikes to get to bridge out to that. That's too much.
back towards the swamp. I'm sure there's another one or two there.
Yeah, why not? I'm all for it. Maybe we'll see Big Mama.
Hopefully.
Well, at least we know Trihorn's clean.
Yeah.
So let's see, where is... Yeah, we're not even heading in the right direction. So, well, I guess we are. Blood. Wonder if that trike died that I shot up top.
I think it did. I heard it. Heard it die.
Over here? Yeah, I was shooting one. Check it out real fast. There is another Rex roaming around. Unless that is... Oh, is that the one? No, that's gotta be a new one. He would have ran away otherwise, right? Boom.
Right through the jaw.
Yeah, good shot. Yep, there's the one, I think. This guy. He don't want to die. He's running away. Right off the cliff. Oh well. I don't want him that badly. I've been causing quite a lot of, I don't know, if you want to use the term controversy. I guess, I guess a better way of saying it is I've been stirring up a lot of emotions on the Steam discussions.
How so?
Just, stating my opinion on things. And counteracting, reviews. And stuff like that. People don't like that. Because, you know, there's people giving a lot of negative reviews on some of the VR titles. And I'm telling them... I'm trying to explain that, you know, I mean, what are you complaining about? Number one, most of them are early access, right? So, they're not finished. So, how can you give a negative review on something that's early access? Unless it honestly, truly, like, is not even, like, fit to be called a game yet. You know what I'm saying? Then I can understand. But most of the VR titles, most of them, about 90% of them, are actually working games. You know? So, there's really not a whole lot to give a negative review about, you know, unless of course you don't like that genre, but then you should not have even gotten into the early access if it's not your type of game.
True.
I mean, that's the way I look at it, right? So, you know, so there's people just getting on there trashing these games, and I'm like going, you know, what are you guys trying to do? Sabotage the industry? You know, like, we don't have enough, we don't have a lot of games right now. And, you know, every negative review you give turns somebody off to purchasing it, you know?
Yeah.
Which then, in turn, hurts the developer that's trying to create the game. Because, this is just my opinion, but... My personal opinion about why developers put things on early access is because of lack of funding. You know what I mean? They need funds to come in, you know, to keep working on their game. You know, the other 50% obviously is feedback. But you know, if no one but whoa.
Having a trike trouble?
Yeah, I'm out of stamina. I can't axe him. Die, sucker.
We got a Rex over here.
Oh, really? Alright, I got this guy just died. Let me go harvest him. Yeah, so you know, there's just a lot of people just trashing the games, like, for no real legitimate reason, in my opinion. VR games, you know, it's not like they're easy to make. You know, it's all new to a lot of developers.
Yeah, it's just your typical trolls.
So you got, yeah, a lot of them, though. I mean, it's ridiculous. And they're hurting themselves. You know, like, oh, what do they think? Their hostile talk is going to, like, get the developers to, like, do something different just for them? Yeah. Like, you know, like they owe them something.
Like, I think this is the uncommon Rex here.
Oh, yeah? With the white trim? Rim?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. That's probably the other footprint I saw. It was a small male. A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. Hi-ho the mayor, a hunting we will go. Uncommon we will kill. Uncommon we will kill. Sorry, Mr. Dinosaur Rex, but we're gonna kill you. I wish we could have him as pets. Put him on a leash. Oh, did you kill him? Oh. Whoa. Oh, he's pretty. Oh, he's just standing there. Oh, he died.
Down.
Wow, that's crazy. From my shot?
I bowed him.
Oh, no wonder I couldn't hear it. Purdy.
Yeah, it's the Purdy one.
Yep. I could see it from here on my scope.
He's got nice red feet. I never noticed that before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they did a good job of that one. I think they should have made more variations. I mean, they kind of did, but, you know. Yeah, I just got one shot. That was it.
Black man conquers Rex.
Yep. He's got the red feet, huh? You should put that up for a trophy shot. Hang him in the air. Yay, 2%. Woo! And I didn't kill your integrity.
That can't be accuracy because I hit him for 99%.
Yeah, I didn't kill the integrity, though, thank God. There you go. Purdy. Wow, you hit him with a lot of arrows. Or no, I guess they're just hanging in the air, aren't they?
I hit him with like 2 arrows, I think.
Nice. He's smiling. He died a happy
Perfect.
Dinosaur.
That was a good screenshot.
Was it? Yeah, well, I'm sorry. I wasn't even, like, paying attention to that. Ah, my ears. Sounds like somebody's shooting right next to my ear.
Yeah. Shotgun's loud.
Was that the triple shot that he was shooting just now? Or was that the 700?
I think that was the triple.
He must have a big inventory. Because he can't hold a 50 caliber. And a triple shot, can you? Well, I guess if you don't have a lot of ammo, maybe.
I think he's got the hacked.
Oh. He's totally, like, bypassing that perfectly good fleshly trike. Hey, he's pretty dead. He had holes on both sides of him, I think. Down one side and down the other side. He's a tough
one. Yeah, he's pretty beat up.
Yeah, pretty tough one. Oop, what do we got here? We got one running. There we go. Got him. Good job, good job. Nobody's getting it away. Wow, this guy got a little piece of it. Everybody got a piece of this one.
Oh, yeah?
Primal, Game, and Mookie.
Sweet.
Primal got 12 hits. Huh. I got no experience for this. Weird.
Nor did I.
Even though I shot him, like, several times. He must have been that close to death. Well, we are making some noise. Why is Primal running away from us? I hear a Utah Raptor over here.
Yeah, I see two
he's
trikes.
Hurt. He's hurt, he ran away.
I'm surrounded by trikes, actually.
Yeah, a lot of trikes. Is he gonna try to overtake me? That was weird. Oh, that was a waste of ammo. Oh my god. Why?
Lost him?
Nah, he died. I just gotta go get him now. I would have rather him ran. Gotta go get my trike. Gotta go get my trophy. I just want the money. Come on. I'm gonna keep asking him. I hear. I still hear a Utah raptor, I think. He was running before hurt. I wonder if there's a Rex over here keeping him from running away.
Possibly. I didn't come across any Rexes over here yet.
He's skirting around the question. So, where did you got on at Arthur's, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Let's see if this guy's running away. And he's running away. That's why I need my teammates here. Help me finish these guys off.
Where'd you go?
I don't know, you were over on the left.
Yeah, I crossed the swamp.
I was coming over here to see where that Utah was. Where'd that guy die? Where did he die? She didn't make it far, don't they? They got big strides.
Is that the raptor?
Nah, the trike. I think I got the right tracks. He died, but I don't see his body. There's the raptor tracks. That one. Where did this other one die? See it nowhere. You disconnected, huh?
Yep.
Maybe he got insulted when I asked him the question. I was just asking. I wasn't gonna pick on him about it. I just want to know why it's glitching, that's all, you know? Because if the server's acting all weird and everybody's got a good computer, sometimes I like to restart it, you know? But if I know, you know, somebody's got a bad computer, then I know that's what's causing it. And that's another thing, too, about this game. You know, when people trash it, you know, this game really does require you to have a pretty, you know, decent computer for it to run at least, you know, smoothly.
That's true.
Otherwise, you get all kinds of anomalies. Because it uses a lot of memory, I think. A lot of RAM. And a lot of VRAM.
Yeah, they actually, they fixed that quite a bit. Because they used to have a lot more foliage and grass and stuff all over the place that you can hide in. They eliminated a lot of that.
Oh, from the beta, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a shame. Well, the swamp.
So I remember when you were running through like grassy areas or like even the wooded areas, there'd be like plants and ferns and grass that's so high you can't even see through it. So raptors and stuff would be kind of sneaking up on you and.
Oh, wow.
Like it was intense.
That's pretty cool, actually. That sounded fun.
Yeah, it was more immersive before.
Are you with me? Oh, there you
are.
Yeah,
right behind you.
I didn't even know you were there. Because you're like right on top of my mark. Or below my mark. So, well, let's see, we got one T-Rex over there at the near the hole, so that should leave at least...
There's at least two more around here.
Did you check the beach area, or you didn't quite go over to that
back
corner?
I went up the beach area, there was nothing there.
Oh, really?
I didn't go up towards the encampment, so there's probably one in the back.
Probably over here, then. There's probably one roaming around by the mound, possibly. In these woods, up the slope. Oh, two shots. He should be turning around. Wow, surprising. Well, that time. He wasn't gonna make it. One of us was gonna get him. 5%. Wow. You must have got the 2 heart shots.
I see 1 heart shot.
Oh, really? I'm pretty sure I hit him. Did it say I hit him twice? Well, maybe not twice.
Whoa. Yeah, and we both had like body shots.
Look at that. Haha! With the scope.
That bird is spazzing out.
Yeah, he's freaking out up in the air. He froze. Now he disappeared.
Did he? I see him still flying around.
No, he's right here. Right above me, actually. That's a cool screenshot, actually.
Oh, there must be 2 of them then, because I see another one flying around right now.
I hear the wings. Oh my god, I'm trying to get a screenshot. Disappeared now. Nope. I guess that's the best I'm gonna get. Yeah, he's still there. Hanging in the air.
Is there still one flying around?
I think that's the one. Where are you? You're up there?
Yeah, I'm headed towards Bushwhack.
Well, if he dies, that's probably this one. If you see him fall. Wonder if I can see him in a scope like this. Nope, he just phased out. Oh, there he is. Yeah, you can't see him in the scope. Yep, there he goes. Boom. He just fell. Body, heart, stomach. That pretty much took care of every organ. Ooh, ammo that I don't need. Awesome. What are you looking for, arrows?
Compound, yep. Mm.
Might have some at the mound. We can head over there after you check Bushwhack again.
Check Bushwhack real quick.
Ba-boo-ba-boo-ba-boo. Yeah, after I upgraded my video card, I was getting a little bit choppy in the swamp when I scoped. So, 2 gigs of VRAM certainly is not enough. At least in the swamp.
Nope.
I don't have any problems now, not with this one. I can go pretty much anywhere without any lag, so that's definitely better. Uh-oh, I hear Utah. Oh, is that the one that I chased away earlier? No, that's not it. I had a brownie earlier and I foiled the whole operation. you kidding me? They're all walking behind trees.
Yeah, I hear a hurt Utah running around.
Yeah, it's probably the one that just ran from me.
Well, it's running towards the beach.
Oh, that should be dead. He died. Now I gotta remember where he died. And this one's probably gonna die. Yep. So now I gotta remember where that one died. The stress of being a hunter. Here, Rexy, where are you? I'm gonna take a guess at where this one is. At least I think the second one died. I thought I heard him. Where did he fall? Ah, there we go. Gotcha. Okay. Well, so far I don't hear anything.
Yeah, there's no Rexes up over here.
Well, maybe they could be up on the volcano. I've killed plenty up on the slope. Back behind these woods over here. They will actually go up on the volcano. they don't have a problem walking up there.
Yeah, I've seen one that spawns up that area, but
yeah, behind up on top here are these woods. He walks up there sometimes. Well, we're still pretty far, so I mean it's worth a look. Plus, you can check these crates over here for some more compound junk. It's funny, I used to get killed all the time at this mound. And at the time, I don't even think I knew Bushwhack existed.
Oh no?
No.
I didn't know the names all that well, but I remember crawling through Bushwhack because there was always a Rex around.
Yeah.
Like, I'd literally crawl 300 to 500 meters.
Wow.
Just to get away. Yeah, it'd take forever.
Yeah, because you were scared. Yeah, that's how I used to do it too. Yep. Yeah, until you know how the game works. Yeah, you gotta Do what you gotta do to survive. I hear a birdie. See if we can check them over here. Should come swooping in. Nothing there?
Nada. Oh, there's four arrows here.
Nice. Velociraptors. I think I only killed one today.
I haven't seen one yet. That might change.
Yeah, they're up here. They're stalking us. I hear something. Besides, I think I hear a Utah raptor. But that could be them. Bit my nipple. Ow. Hey, whoa. It's gonna kill me. You're biting hard. How dare you? I'm trying to give you your life and you're attacking me. Yeah, they don't like me. Fresh meat.
Nope.
Thank you very much.
Guess the last one's running away.
I think I've seen the bird. Probably. He'll be following us though, you know how it is. Maybe you got them all. Did you hear one run away?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you killed them pretty fast. Wow. He's really up there. comes. There it goes. There it comes.
I shot it right in the head, it should have died.
There you go.
There it goes.
Bye bye.
Two hits.
Zero integrity. That's pretty interesting. Probably gonna have to put the kids to bed soon.
Yeah, probably have to put myself to bed soon.
Yeah. Well, I guess we should just look over here. Since we kind of made a full circle, I guess. See if there's any... any Rex wanted over here. With all of our noise. Oh, you saw another chest? Cool.
Yep.
I didn't have out my settler mate, I didn't even see that. Ugh. Oh, what a nice view. I don't think I have any more room to put screenshots on Steam. Well, no one can say this is an ugly game.
It is definitely not.
Somebody was saying the dinosaurs were ugly. I'm like, are you sure you played Primal? I said, they look about as realistic as you can get. Besides, you know, CGI graphics.
Yeah.
I mean, I think they're pretty well detailed.
There's always room for improvements.
All the
mind you, the new models that they have out now, like the older ones, they look kind of
plasticky. They didn't look very good, yeah, when I saw some screenshots, but I don't know, on my computer renders everything perfect. I mean, I don't know. Like, I'm looking at the strike here, I see skin ripples and spines and scars and different shading of skin. I mean, he looks real to me, like a real trike. I hit him in the leg. And even the Rexes, I mean. Pretty darn good.
Yeah, the Rexes are detailed nice.
I mean, like I said, it could just be my computer. I don't know, making it look better, I'm not sure, but... he ran away. Well, we're almost full circle here. Pretty close. Oh, I see a raptor. Might be more than one. I got him. Let's see if that's enough. Yep. Usually if you hit him in the right spot, they'll die. Yep, there's another one. Two. Do you see the two in front of me? They're up on the slope.
I heard one die. I don't see any.
Up to my left. If you look left of me up on the slope. There's one close to me, and then there's one up top, kind of. Where are you?
He's behind you on a rock.
He's coming right between those trees there. Kind of heading towards me. He's like trying to decide, who am I going to go after here?
That shot should have dropped. I hit him in
the
neck. There
he
goes.
He got it. Yep. Took him a little time. There's one more who might run away now if he was part of a group. I don't know where mine died. This might be yours. Let's see. Nah, it's probably mine. Oh, here it is. Let's see a tail. There you go. Okay, there's one up on top of the ridge. And I think there's one more up in the woods. Not sure if that's just this one, sound going across. This one might be hurt, he's just kind of standing there. Oh, did he move? Yep, he moved. Up, he's coming down.
I don't see it.
Too much wobble. Got no breath. Can't hold my breath.
There he is. Yeah. I'm gonna go fight him.
Alright, go for it. The axe murderer. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, what you going after me for? What I do?
I guess I was hiding in the bushes.
Maybe, I don't know. I thought he was going after you, and then he comes at me. Huh. What'd you do, give him a swipe?
I gave him about four, so he's going to run away a little bit and die.
Maybe.
He's long gone.
Hey, he ran away, huh? Jeez. Tough guy. I wouldn't mind finishing him off, though, for good measure. Up, he died. There he is right there. I'm looking at my scope. You want to get him?
How far is he?
You know.
Yeah, only across the world.
No, he's right in that second patch of woods. Not this one in front of us, but this.
Yeah, I see him.
The next one.
He's pretty far.
Yeah, pretty good. Not too bad. I mean, there's really nowhere else to go, anyway. We already cleared out that area up there. Except for maybe Arthur's, but I think you had a Rex there already, didn't you?
Yeah, I killed one. There might be another one roaming, maybe, but...
Yeah, possibly. But yeah, it's pretty empty. It was pretty, vacant. For the most part. Although, how many did we kill? I got three on my record. How many you got up on yours?
I got four T-Rex.
Oh, really? Well, that's not bad. That's a pretty productive night.
I don't even remember killing four of them.
Yeah, I know.
Hear more raptor.
Yeah. What are you checking for, Rex up there?
Yeah.
Checking for a dead trike up there?
That too.
Got a crate down here. We got 4 compound arrows.
Nice.
Yeah, I'll pick it up, I guess. I'll be nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna head towards the hole there and see if there's any wrecks roaming.
Yeah, probably towards Arthur's, right? Over in that direction. Because Primal went along the coast, I think.
Yeah, he did.
So if anything, they'll probably be between the woods and Arthur's. You know, or that direction. We didn't really go to the big open field either. We kind of bypassed that because we went over the volcano. Sometimes there's a wreck kind of roaming around there, too.
That's where I'm headed towards now, so I'm expecting to see here one.
At least one. Well, there was that footprint, but that might have been the uncommon that you ended up killing. Although I don't know which direction it was coming. Was the uncommon coming from the swamp area or from the...
Yeah, that was in the swamp.
Mm. So maybe that other one's over here then. Yep, Utah. I guess you probably see him now.
I shot it once, it's kind of running back and forth.
Oh, is it? I can get him. Want me to shoot him?
Do it.
Before he runs? Oh wait, he's coming back at you. Nope, he's running away. I got a piece of grass right in my scope. Hit him in the butt. Not sure that's...
Hey, he's hurt.
Oh, he died. There you go. You can harvest him. Right in the intestines, I guess.
Definitely.
The intestine.
Your clean butt shot. Killer.
Yeah, yep. That was right up the butthole. Alright, I have your 4 arrows here. If you want them. Yeah, I guess we'll head over to Arthur's and I guess log out there. Sound good?
Yep, sounds good.
Or at least over this direction. There's your 4 arrows there.
Sweet.
Make a little noise. Get somebody's attention. Yeah, we didn't really go up this way to see if the Rex is roaming over here. I mean, we could kind of, I guess, spread, but that Primal guy, like I said, he went down the coast, I think, when he went to Trihorn. And those tracks that I saw earlier were just beyond that little patch of woods there. Out in the open. Don't remember which way he... Oh no, I didn't have tracks for him. I just had the poop. So I don't know which way he was going. I had tracks for the big girl.
She's history.
Yeah, she's gone. Trike going away. I guess it is possible to have at least two Rex wandering around near Arthur's. Because there's usually three that kind of rotate around it.
Really?
Yeah, you got the one that's over here, he'll walk over the hill and go over there, and then you got the one down by the coast, and then you got one that comes up over this way from the field. So there's usually a chance, you usually have three that are kind of in the vicinity. I've had up to five, because I have a video actually that day where five came. All the dead bodies I had in Arthur's. That was funny. Five dead T-Rex.
That's quite the find.
Yeah. They just kept coming one after another. I was like, my gosh. Well, might as well just pile them up and take a picture. Take a video. Alright, there's a trike down there. He's walking towards Arthur, so there's probably not a Rex there. Oh, whoop, what's this? There he is. There's the little guy.
Another one.
Yeah, look at how little he is. So cute. 59-6.
It's bigger than the other little one that I killed.
Yeah. Oh, that the uncommon, yeah, and it's small. Okay, I'm bringing them. Get ready.
I don't even have visual yet.
Oh, you will. Soon. Very, very soon. Unless you're, like, running away from me again.
I don't come towards you.
Yeah. There should be a boulder up there you can probably... He doesn't see me yet. Oh god, he's behind the hill.
I hear it. I still see it.
I can't see him now. Are you on the boulder up there?
No. Brass.
He's coming. Careful. He probably hears you. Unless you're hiding. I hit him. Don't know how well, but he's already probably bleeding a little bit. He's still looking, because he's still running around.
I still don't even see him.
He's pissed, because he can't find me. When they make that one noise, then they go back to normal mode. Like he's just, he's roaring. Then he's just kind of walking again. Come on.
There he is.
See him? Where are you?
He's below you on a rock.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, I don't have a visual yet. Yeah, I do. Oh boy. Mookie the Rex attractor. I don't have a direct hard shot. Oh no. Not now, Mookie. Let's get a couple shots. He's hurt, so it won't take much. Ah. Ah, no. Oh god. The Great Escape. Oh, there you go, big mouth. Die, sucker. He's out of visual now. Oh, he got you?
Yeah,
I thought you went up the hill. Oh,
tried
man.
To.
crap.
I tried to put a spawn point, I don't think I got it off.
I can't believe he didn't die.
He kept charging, he wouldn't stop.
No, I know. Jeez. I mean, I wasn't getting hard shots, but good lord. He's got a lot of bullets in him. I'm gonna let him bleed for a little while. Jeez. Brutal. I'm gonna wait for him. He's hurt, because he's just kind of like moping around.
Yeah, I put some arrows in his chest, but...
I don't have a good shot on him where I am. I mean, I probably could kill him pretty fast. I'm pretty sure he's very hurt. Especially if you put some arrows in him, that really messes him up. Were you shooting arrows at him prior to him chasing you?
I shot two shots with a rifle and then started shooting arrows, so he's gonna bleed a lot.
Yeah, they get pissed when you shoot him with them arrows. I know that much. This guy don't want to die, man. I might end up dying now. That hurt him. Jeez, he don't want to die, man. Jeez. Crazy.
Is he chasing you around?
He doesn't want to die. Oh, now he's running. You are not going to run away. This one's a tough guy, man. Jeez. You gotta run all the way back there. Oh, Lord. He was a tough one.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Took way too many shots, though.
I'd say.
I was turning around and trying to shoot him every time he stopped. I figured he was going to drop pretty quick, but... He still charged me 3 times. Whew. 26 shots. By me. You got 5. 5 stomach, 3 skull, 2 intestines, 2 lung, 2 right lung, 1 left lung, no heart shots. All the rest were legs, 4 leg. I got 1 in the neck bone, they don't like that. And we got 2 in the spine. So, yeah. Yeah, he was definitely a bullet sponge.
Oh yeah.
I was trying to get him off you. Trying to shoot him as much as I could.
Yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. He was deadlocked on me.
Yeah, I remember back in the day, you know, you could shoot him and get him off your buddy. I think they changed that on that December patch. where you can no longer gain aggro by shooting them. Which is kind of, I don't know if that's really, was really necessary to take that away. I mean, because that's what teammates are for. I mean,
yeah.
If there's no way for them to help you, then what's, you know. We have a 700 again, which I can't hold. Can hold ammo, but not the gun. So did I miss the Steam summer sale, or it never happened yet?
I have no idea.
Because usually it's like a big thing and it says it all over Steam. Steam Summer Sale. But I haven't seen it yet. I've been waiting for it so I can buy some games.
I didn't see or hear anything of it either, so I don't think it started yet.
Hmm. Well, that's a good thing. I might actually have some money to spend in the next couple weeks. Grab up whatever games I can. Even though I don't play them. But it's better to have them than not, I guess. In case you decide I want to play. Ooh! Let's see if I can hit that trike. Here, trikey. Nine to 10,000. Ah. Up, he's coming. Ah, he didn't lift up his head. He didn't give me a chance. Come on, you're looking at me, I'm looking at you. Who's gonna make the first move? So I wonder if he's like super hurt, or he doesn't know where I am. We're having a staring contest. Really, he's just looking at me. And I'm looking at him. Through my scope. Nope. Ah! I missed it. I was too slow. There he comes. Wow. Jeez. Well, it definitely isn't us. We're hitting them. I think what happens sometimes is when somebody gets on with a low-spec machine, it glitches out the server and then it doesn't fix. Because every time somebody does that, it stays kind of weirded out, even if they leave. Not really sure. So I wonder if the server is like somewhat dynamic.
Maybe.
Alright, well, I don't know. It's up to you if you want to keep playing. I mean, you're the one that probably has to get to sleep.
Yeah, I'll log here and we'll.
Yeah,
it
sounds
it
good. I had a lot of fun. Thanks for playing again. Sorry about the queen issue.
It's all good.
Yeah.
There'll be more.
Like I said, I got on and I'm like, all my glands are gone. So, anyway, peace. Have a good night.
You too, man. See you around.
I'll wait for you to log out before I kill the server.
disconnected.